black sheep, I rest my feet on the lower rungs. Bars so dope, can't sleep till I sober up. Muscle of the mouth foul, speaks with a swollen tongue, going dumb, flow so chic like the cobra clutch to your mental state. From my nickel-plated opus gun, more punchlines than doing coke off of golden gloves. Married to the mic, he fucks me right and was so in love. Mr. Know-it-all's taking on the don't quite know enough. So I'm musically progressive and beautifully obsessive, and known for writing the shit the chicks are usually impressed with. Feeding off your fears, cause I refuse to be respected. Other peasants on the bill just look confused to see me blessed. So I stepped in this arena so young, fell off, caught misdemeanors, yeah, I seem to go nuts. Now I'm back and well-rounded, know my flow is rotund. Like, damn, it feels good to grow up.
New Blood Event Horizon number one. I'm E-Row, got my co-host here.
Greg Sachs in the motherfucking building, drunker than a hobo down on 4th Ave. You know what it is, baby. We here in Tucson, make some motherfucking noise, Divine.
Yeah. My man over here is feeling good. We want to give a big shout out to our sponsors, Unbound Pixel, Lunathetic Graphics, Xenocide Recordings. Also, we got a huge-ass event going down, 420, Real Deal versus Cadillac Ron, KG the Poet versus Uno Lavos, Japanese Jesus, Mr. Dave, bunch of fucking dope-ass battles, so make sure you stay tuned for that one. MC to my right, introduce yourself.
Pablo Escobar's Camarada Society, Young and Threatless out soon.
Yeah! MC to my left, introduce yourself.
Oh, you know who it is. It's Fat Tony. Holding it down. Let's get it in, Tough Town.
Flips on you.
Flips on you, Tom, if you want.
I'll do heads.
Heads?
Heads it is. Let's go.
It's tails.
Tails.
On Fat Tony.
60 seconds on Fat Tony whenever you're ready, my dude.
I said we need to get this clock right. Whenever you're ready, my man.
Yep.
Why ain't you called Little El Pablo Escobar's one? It's a typical Mexican name for a man with more tooth than gum. Mr. F. Fucked Allen DeGeneres, this is their son. By the way, tell your mama I said hi and your daddy I said nay. Camarada ain't the way of the gun. Just say la migra, la migra. Watch how they run. Take 3 steps back, cause I'm a psycho. Chop off your hands and cauterize your wrists, then repeat the cycle. I'll skin you for days, carefully missing veins that are vital. The camera's rolling, so your desk going viral. I'll call it Sesame Street. First to see is your child. Your bitch is in the room with thoughts that are suicidal. So I put my dick in her mouth so she can have a taste of the wild. Now she keeps calling me, cause I'm her American idol.
Thank you.
Now see this image and wonder how savvy can he rhyme? Well, just imagine how thunder sounds when actually in the sky. That's me. I'm not the fanciest on dirt now, but faggot, you'll see why. I've been a maggot underground, so naturally I'll be fly. I spit formaldehyde, how I'm preserving the old school. This shit's from our design, now I'm preserving the mold news. Like how I'm shooting. Figure my brain's attack, got it? You better prove it with figures. Display the steps on it. Bet I lose it, disfigure his face, so next option. Just say the movement's bigger than plate. Tectonics. And yes, I'm honest. You can stare, it's cool, bruh. Just quit acting like you're sick. Fuck you, Ferris Bueller. We know you got as hard as 6 pairs of tulips. And you with your partners, just a pair of two. brigade. Yeah, you're paid till I invade with a raise of air raids through airwaves in a race with his mama raids.
Time! The result of inbred immigrants that are supposedly having their baby on vacation. Rolling 55 deep in a Ford Fiesta to the so-called special occasion. Your mama telling the doc lies and bending the truth using her female persuasion. I see it in your eyes, you ain't ready to die. I split matter like a crazy scientist, call me Bill Nye. Unsheathe the side, then commence to the bloodbath and divine. I'll take your soul, won't give it back. That shit's mine. He's the type of guy to touch penis and take cum shots in the eye. Rubs on dude's butthole screaming, camarada for life.
I leave him pissing on himself. Only way this lamb could hang is if he Chris Benoit himself. Oh. You're the weakest. I bet your idol's Ryan Seacrest. You're a fake, you're lame. I'ma expose his slimy secrets like Jake the Snake. Oh. And when it comes to MCing tone, you're wackly average. I'm the crash that ends this macho man. Ooh, yeah. Randy Savage. And I'll never back down, Narcissus in my DNA. I'll take his bitch, lay the smack down raw, then make an impact all over her DNA.
It's Belly Black, Voice Box Battle, CB Project, judging the dope battles that we're having this evening. We just got done witnessing a contest between Fat Tony and... who was the other guy? Pablo Escobar, right.
Oh, there you go.
Anyway, really well done, really good battle. Both of them had really great bars, and both of them had really good punchlines. So then I go to who edged who out first. First round, slight edge to Fat Tony. Second round, again, slight edge to Fat Tony. The second round, Pablo Escobar's had some good lines, but I felt his delivery was a little rough. So my vote's gonna go to Fat Tony.
KG the Poet, that was a good battle. Two different styles. My man Tony, he had a real strong presence. My other man, I forgot his name, but he was a lot more lyrical. So what was his name?
Pablo Escobar.
Shouts out to that man. He did his thing. He was very lyrical. So, you know, it was a clash of two different styles. You know what I'm saying? So, to be honest with you, man, I feel like they both got around. I ain't trying to waste time. OT, let's get it.
Yo, what's up? This is Doc Burns holding it down for Voice Box Battles, Tucson, Arizona. We just seen a good battle between Pablo Esco from Camarada Society and we seen CCS Crew's Fat Tony. It was a really good battle. I think they both pretty much were pretty equal. One won one round, the other won the other. So I'm definitely gonna go with OT for this one. So we'll see what happens with round three.
What up, yo? It's Seth Moll. Back in the, apparently in the judging booth. Esco and Fat Tone. I say round three. If I had to choose one right now, I would slightly give it to Tone. But goddammit, give me round three.
E-Rile Tango Down, Natives Are Restless. Just had a really dope battle. It was actually the battle that I was looking forward to tonight. Pablo Escobar's Fat Tony. Again, another clash of styles. We got bars, we got a dude who's up there with mad fucking presence, mad stage performance. To me, a lot of times bars outweigh stage performance, but then when a dude puts on a clean act like that, we gotta give a little edge to that, so I'm gonna have to go to OT on this. We're back from that judgment decision, Voice Box Battles, new blood event horizon. We got an OT.
We're going to overtime!
Last time Tony went first, so it's 60 seconds on Pablo Escobar's. Let's go when you're ready, my dude.
Line up!
Hold it down!
Okay, it's OT, Tony. I'm showing I'm deadly when I disperse rounds. I haven't heard this much bitching since we kicked Freddy and Diverse out.
Oh!
Yo, Diverse now. How's my voice sound? Does it work now? Fuck truth be told. I'ma rip this Simpson monster, watch his blood spill out. Sounds like the Simpsons mobster, but he's about as hard as Milhouse. See, I'm ill how I pill him with skill. I show him Attila the Hun, hunting until there are none. Crumbling the village, he runs.
Oh.
But he don't run shit unless he got the runs, bitch. And if all of us had to run quick, behind him would be a lunch dish. Hell, monster! Divided you in two. Pause. I don't hear any boos, which means even your crew doesn't seem to dispute the fact that your first win was a guaranteed fluke.
Oh.
And I'm guaranteed too. Leave them shook as shit. Hi, meet defeat. I'm like a genie on a grand crooked wish to take out the weakest link.
Wow. Tie!
Elite, like Navy SEAL Team 7. I studied the art of war like Sun Tzu, shining from the heavens. My technique is taught to me and all of my brethren. It's a silent attack, killing you slow, like a blown appendix. I'm manipulating your squad with subliminal message. Like a wolf in sheep's clothing, hiding my true intentions. Your team questions the moves you make because of one bad decision. Then after I put it in your girl, she's going to be like, fuck that pussy. You're looking kind of timid. I move fast for a fat guy and I hit with precision. I'm rocking shows doing shit you's only wishing. Pablo, I'll lock you in your house, make it your own personal prison. The bars you got isn't what you're spitting, it's in your vision. You try to escape, I'll shoot you on the roof. I'm stunning these bitches. Listen, motherfucker, you ain't even in my division.
Alright, KG fam crew, good overtime, best overtime. There's been two overtimes, that was the best one. They finished strong, both of them. I give it up to them. Shout outs to both of them cats, man, but I think at the end of the day, Pablo Escobar, he got bars. And, you know, I think he could do something with that, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, at the end of the day, it was a very entertaining battle. Shout out to KOD and all them homies over there, they some real cats, but I gotta give it to my man Pablo, man, he did his thing.
E-Rile Tango Down, Natives Are Restless. Just came back from an OT round, dope ass battle between Fat Tony and Pablo Escobar's. Really hard battle to judge. This is the type of battle you do not want to judge. It was bars over performance. Pablo had some dope bars, but I really thought that round they just got overdone by the performance by Fat Tony. So with a slight edge, I'm gonna have to give it to Fat Tony.
All right, between Esco and Chunky Tony. Damn, dude, can we get a round four? We can't. So, yeah, let's give it to Tone. I don't even know why, like, it's just, I hate making this choice, man. Y'all, damn. But Tone, sorry, Esco. I got you, though, you're my boy.
Well, we're back for overtime judgment, and my decision is still the same as it was before. I felt that Fat Tony edged out Pablo Escobar's just by a little bit. You know, a lot of times these things are about presence and about what game you're playing, and also the audience reaction was pretty clear as far as I'm concerned too. So my vote is the same for Fat Tony.
Yo, what's up? This is Don Verse holding it down for Voice Box Battles. We just pretty much seen round three overtime. It was Pablo Escobar's and Tony. Fat Tony, pretty much, it was a pretty good battle. I thought it was pretty neck and neck. That's why we went to the OT. Even pretty much with all disses aside, all BS, pretty much, you know, no course for it. Pablo almost had it, but that choke up pretty much did kind of fuck it up. And I was very much very entertained by pretty much Fat Tony's, you know, pretty much presence, the lyrics that he spit, you know. So I'm pretty much going to give the win to pretty much CCS crew, Fat Tony.